on air kittens. Would you like Grandpa to tell you a little story? Hmm? Do you want Grandpa to tell you a little story? Hmm? Grandma's gonna tell you a little story. Okay. Get ready. Once upon a time, there was this random kid, idiot guy, who went up to a diner. Go into the diner. Sure, why not? I mean, my car's broken. It's fine. It's totally not run down. Come in my diner, little boy. Come in my diner. Go to my diner. Okay. Hello, anyone here? Yes, I'm here. What do you want to drink? Coca-Cola! Okay. Wait, here's your menu. What would you like?
Why is it dirty?
I got it from the dumpster. Don't worry. It's fine. There are totally no cockroaches crawling on. It's definitely fine. Okay. Chicken sandwich. Chicken sandwich. Eat. Be back. What a sword. Okay, that was weird. About 1 hour later.
Yes, happened.
Dang, candy. No service. Stupid phone. Where is my food? Hello, anyone in the store? And to his surprise, the diner was abandoned. No one was cooking. The sink had moldy, yucky, green water in it. The place was run down. I'm gonna run. You can run. Run, you can hide. You freak. Into my car. Start, you gosh darn thing. Boom, boom. Was one of Grandma's stories? Did you like that little story, little Timmy? Huh, little Timmy? Did you like the story, Timmy? Oh, it was too short, huh? Oh, you want another story? Fine, I'll give you another story. Okay, little Timmy. This is about me forgetting the character. Hold on, little Billy. Come on, hold on, little Timmy. Hold on, be patient, little Timmy. Be patient. Oh well, no more stories for today, little Timmy. Sorry I had to end the tape. Oh well, little Timmy. It's fine. Bye, little Timmy.